Do you like scary stories? Ollie and their class went on a field trip. Only three people escaped into the woods.
And there was a smiling man. If you like scary books, then Small Spaces is definitely the one for you. And then they lived happily ever after. We need to find out if that is true.